It was the pirate code on the
oh
door.
Oh god, what the fuck?
Right at the door.
Darn it,
please. Thing.
Examine. Read. Cool.
Yep, the pirate code. The sea calls to us all. The sea unites us as one community. Disputes are settled upon the waves.
All right, now boat. Make the boat happen.
Crewmates are equal. The crew bond is sacred. Respect new pirates and their voyage ahead. Those who cheat shall be punished. All right, so Crit, Skyhawk, and myself. Are you recording, Crit?
Yes.
So welcome and ahoy and vast and other piratey lingo-y things. I'm gonna take some time to loot these barrels, because it takes like 6 hours for you to lift that anchor.
God damn it, you noticed. Also, you're talking in-game again, Ghost.
Oh, sorry.
Well, I can't hear you, but I see the little bubble above your head.
Oh, no. If you've muted me, if you just go into my crew and mute me.
Yeah, but like, you're open miking every time you talk is what I'm trying to tell you.
Damn it. I don't know why it does that. I have the settings, so I have push to talk.
Make sales be a thing!
It on off and then
wait
back on.
Other way.
How about now?
I don't know. You're not near me anymore. Talk.
Test.
You're good.
Okay. So you have to flick it on and off. All right. So our first voyage.
Oh, we have a voyage?
Oh yeah, because I've already been leveling. So
you went and bought one?
So it's a horde seized by the insignificant Jolly Proger. They've made them more wordy.
Ew.
I've had it for a while. I just didn't want to burn it at the end of the other
Oh,
episode.
I lost all my good stuff. Yeah. My outfit's gone.
All right. So, Crescent Isle, and that's the shoal.
Are we all to worry about that person?
I mean, we could, you know, just
It's
go
a very
after.
Small boat.
We need to go west to Rapier Cave.
Oh, they're at Cannon
There's
Cove.
Two very small boats over there.
All right, let's go.
Smoosh time!
Well, I have treasure. I figured as soon as we had Crit aboard, we'd
Smoosh
be a little
time!
Less 30.
The ocean is full of assholes and we're one of them! Gonna have to give me a heading.
Shipwreck, straight ahead.
We don't care about that, we care about the two assholes!
I know.
I see it.
Yep, straight ahead. I'm gonna mark the shipwreck so we can come back to it.
Optimize sail, boys!
Alright, what is optimal? We're actually already at pretty
no.
much optimal.
Now we're optimal. Why are there two boats here, by the way?
I don't know. Both randomly had the same quest.
I want someone to keep constant eye on the one we're ramming, speeding at.
Alright.
This is an outpost. That's why.
Good!
Oh, is this? Oh,
yeah.
That means they're not gonna have any treasure aboard.
Who cares? We'll plant some rounds in that side, and then leave like we were never here.
The one directly ahead of us has a half sail. Oh, they're on the wheel. I think they're trying to leave. Oh, make sure you change your guns back.
I don't have a blunderbuss.
You have everything. They
Bullshit!
It, so you start with everything now.
Well, I don't have time. Get on the left, cannons!
Aye, Captain.
We're going to do a bombing run! I have a lack of cannonballs! Well, I'll go be a pilot, I guess. Good! We'll swing around and hit the other boat!
Optimizing sails. Are we swinging left or right?
We're gonna hit with the left side.
Alright, all sails full right.
Oh, we turning!
Oh, we could anchor turn.
That's fine. I wanna carry this momentum. Plus, this boat takes forever to raise anchor.
True. The other ship be sailing!
Arr, they be running like cowards!
Can we anchor turn and sink the first vessel, Captain?
What is the first one doing?
They're just sitting there. I thought I saw them on the wheel, but I don't know if they're not doing
They anything. Must be gone! Please optimize sails! We're doing a big circle, left. By the way. We're going to be going straight in a moment here.
The other ship seems to be going to sink them.
Arr, they be a trap!
I think the other ship crashed itself.
Arr, easy prey then! Yes! Do they indeed lead?
Nope, they're trying to flee straight away. Alright, hard right. Oh, we sunk them!
Yeah, we sunk them.
Yarr!
Our first casualty!
We killed a dead person. I think we might need to anchor turn!
Anchor turn away, Captain! Hoist the anchor!
We oh god! Oh god, we're turning! Well, we did a 180! Where'd the other boat go?
It's still on the island. Yarr.
Yarr!
Raise sails? It'll increase our turning radius. Or shorten our turning radius.
I don't know. The anchor turn kind of messed me up, I'm going to be honest.
The other ship is sailing.
They're mocking us, aren't they?
Possibly, sir.
Let's mock them with right, their corpse!
Sail.
Give me sails!
The other boat is sunk itself, sir.
Who cares? What? Wait, what? Huh. What?
We sunk two ships and we didn't.
Yarr! Let's go pick up some survivors! Anchor! Anchor! Pick up some survivors! Ghost, welcome them to the boat! No, welcome them with hugs! Don't. Okay, we're shooting them. I'll go help Sky.
I got one of them.
One more in the water. Two more in the water.
Yarr! There were four people on that boat. Oh! We have two teams against us! Yarr!
Yarr, we defeated them, I think.
Yarr, there was nothing here.
We got three of them.
Yarr!
Oh, is their ship still there?
No!
I wanted to loot cannonballs. Get more supplies from debt on the shore.
I go look for boat. Boat seems to be gone.
Oh, one's here!
Shoot them! Or welcome them aboard! Do whatever you want!
They're kicking my ass with a sword. I just died. They're near the boat. They might be getting in the boat.
They're not!
I don't know why I keep losing in a one-to-one fight like that. Is there something to be said for, like, holding for more damage or something?
I got one of them.
You almost killed him, Ghost! Double team! Yarr! Let's take the boat away.
Good idea.
We killed them by looking at them funny.
So we have Thor Nos.
Someone's Thor, in our cannons!
Oh.
What?
One of them?
I heard a cannon loading noise. Anchor. I could have swore I heard a loading cannon noise. Like the noise it makes when you climb in a cannon. Aw, oh, thank you, Ghost.
Yep.
Let's be gone.
They be in the water.
Yarr! Where did they go?
To their boat.
To their boat. So, quest?
Quest. Just clear below deck, just real quick.
Straight west, Captain.
Make sure we have no stowaways.
Captain would like to exchange gear, but straight west we go. Someone else fix that while I get gear.
What we have to fix?
The steering wheel, it's kind of turned a lot. Man, we are low on cannonballs.
Yeah.
I just got here.
Alright, so is it this little spit of island left? Oh, damn it.
It's Crescent Isle. It's past
the... Oh, the boat she choppy!
This is Rapier K. We have to go here.
Oh.
And then we go left again for the next one.
Say when to anchor!
Left!
I'm going as far left as I can.
Port! Port!
And then cut back in now.
Wait, where's the K?
Right there to our right.
Oh. Cannon time!
Also, there's some supplies, so we can restock on cannonballs. So make sure you dump all your stuff on board, and then go grab the barrels.
Ghost!
Yeah, you're heading out on the cannons. I'll let you go do that.
Aww.
I'm gonna resupply.
They start you with no supplies now.
No, we just used a lot
of
cannonballs.
No, I started with zero of everything. Whee! Hi, Skyhawk!
They always spawn you with zero.
Oh, the game did not like that momentum. That's a lot of skeetons!
Dons.
Skeetons!
What is a skeeton?
What do you think it is? It's made of calcium!
Ooh, we got a galleon at the port behind us now. Also, our figurehead is a shark. It is awesome looking.
There's some spirit cannonballs in this barrel over here, Sky.
Okay.
So what are we looking for?
Oh, whatever's on the map.
So what's on the map? Rapier's K. It's
very,
on...
Very
there's two
on
of
the
them.
West.
There's one in the little tail. And then one by these trees.
Alright, I'm gonna switch off of the sniper.
Nope. I think this is Marauders?
Yeah, that's Marauders.
Game, I'd like to... Alright, oh, wait, what? There weren't two? There was just some red coloring on the map?
Yeah.
Was that a flower? Or, like, the bush?
Oh, yeah, it's the bush. Yarr!
Alright, well, there'd be a galleon behind us, Captain.
Is it approaching?
No, it's still in port.
That's a big beach.
Yeah, I did it for once.
Don't mind me, I'll be at the ship in 2 years.
Look, we'll bring the ship to you!
Ugh, I'm so used to the small ship where the map is actually...
Cabin boy! We parked the ship very far away!
Yeah, that is, kind of an issue, but, I mean, we couldn't have gotten really much closer.
We absolutely could have! You wanted your dumb barrels.
Not gonna do anything. Just gonna look at us. Funnily. We have a very preserved shark as a figurehead.
Yeah, I know. Isn't it an awesome looking shark?
Also, do you notice those, like, shark bites? Or those shark teeth?
Yar. Oh. Yeah, I could be doing something.
That's not what I meant! You could have been raising the anchor!
I didn't want to leave without you, because you guys are...
You can prepare it, bitch!
Alright, I'll take care of the anchor if you want to set sail, or the wheel. By the time I'm done, Skyhawk will be ready.
Skyhawk,
oh, this thing
here.
Is so slow compared to the two man.
I'm just going to...
Skyhawk, are you on board?
Yeah, he's on board. Where do we go now?
Right into that rock, apparently.
Bitch, we're turning!
We need to go more.
We need to go west
southwest.
Or east. There's a shipwreck to the east or the main island to the west. Southwest. All right.
We'll go southwest. Just gotta get around this rock first. Someone play music! I don't trust the music that was playing.
Yes!
I'm so glad this doesn't get copyright flagged.
I know. I don't know why it doesn't, but I am happy that it doesn't.
Ship is turning.
And we actually have the sails the right way, ow, so we don't have to do anything. So it's that big island on our left, right?
I figured. It's got like a giant rock on top. I want to go see what it is.
Sail's still not furled, Captain, so.
Ow, sorry, what?
The galleon does not have its sails unfurled yet.
Good.
Okay, now we need to change sails. Sails to the right.
Sorry, I'll provide the music then. No. No.
Yeah, we really should just cooperate on the sails, because holy shit.
Yeah, it takes so much faster.
I just love this, like the harmonizing.
Yeah.
I can't
wait. Is this island right here, right?
Yeah, yeah, this one.
Okay.
Well, there goes the captain. I'll bring us in closer.
Synods!
Our ship looks amazing!
Yeah, it's one of the best designs.
Also, I'm online. So what am I looking for? It's a riddle. Long ago, a horde was left on Crescent Island safe from theft.
I can't see where the island is.
Are you
so
sure this is Crescent Island?
Yes.
I didn't drop all my supplies first. Oops. Do you have to come on because it's your voyage?
No, you'll the map will start having the clue show up in a second.
Mine showed up.
Oh, now it's there. Find the angler's camp in the northeast beach. If I remembered right, 9 paces southwest, unearth my golden there, you might. Southeast? What was the clue?
Ow.
Oh, northeast.
Ah, the angler's
camp. So literally where sky is. Sky? No, yep. Bat sky.
What?
Bat. There's nothing here. Does it mean that?
Yeah, there's not even any random chests I've seen in this beta. Like,
is
I mean,
this the angler's
really
camp?
Cans.
Oh, he's got maybe a hook hand. He's an angler.
I mean, that just means he's a pirate, not an angler.
Well, shut up. Let's go with on this idea. Southwest. Southwest.
I'm stuck in the damn cave again. I've been in this cave so many times today, it's not even funny.
6, 7, 8, 9. Nope.
Nope.
Not here. Find the angler's camp on the northeast beach.
I
mean, yeah, could
galleon.
The dock be counted as... What?
Is galleon it... heading straight for us.
Get back in the boat!
Hearing cannon fire?
That's sky.
Oh, it's you guys.
Go, okay. Go.
We can always dig up the treasure later.
Oh god, we're parked so far away!
And that was as close as I could get it, too. Oh, thank you, game. Yeah, I really wanted to go 2 inches fast and then stop.
Game, I'd like to dash. I mean... No, they're definitely coming this way. They just did a sweet anchor turn. Hey, so do we want anchor up or do we want anchor down and try to artillery them?
Anchor up and let's get sailing, because...
Alright, Sky, anchor up.
Yep.
Oh, lovely, there's sharks.
Because I think they're trying to artillery us is the thing. That other port? I have a plane. Remember me.
Oh, no.
No, they're not at port. Not with an anchor turn like that.
Good luck, crate.
This one's loaded with junk! Let me go drop off my stuff. Guys, remember me. I'm going over.
Yeah, they're
circling. Oh, no, they're moving. Never mind. No,
oh,
no, no!
You'll be able to board before too long.
Well, I was going to stealth board while they were not moving, but now they're moving. So I'm going to go get those cannonballs back.
Well, cannon fire really isn't stealth boarding.
I mean, it doesn't explode, and it put me in their general area. Oh, it's we're moving now.
Are they circling, or are they just leaving?
I'm going to go circling, probably.
Yeah, it looks like they're circling.
Yeah, no, that's intent of kill. They're coming closer into the turn. Should I lay a fire onto them, or is that too far?
It's still too far. Eh, you might be able to start.
Ghost, serenade them with your piratey words.
Yar har. Better watch ye keep before we send you to the briny deep.
Were you saying in game?
No.
Fire!
They're way up. You gotta go, yeah, high. Ooh, those ones are good.
Oh, wait, no, they're firing at us.
Yeah.
Hold fire. We're not landing. Yeah, we're going over them now.
Boop. Readjust sails.
Sec. All right, let's do sails. Back ones first.
Straighten the back one into the middle. Looks like they anchored. All right, get ready on left cannons.
All right, left cannons. Oh, you're turning way too sharp, Ghost. We're not gonna have a firing opportunity.
Oh, we are. Adjust sail, if someone has the ability to adjust one sail to the right.
Adjusting to the right.
Oh, yes, that's exactly what I want you to do. They're gonna turn their back to us. I'm gonna intersect them with the T. All you gotta do is fire those cannons.
Got it.
Then we'll take a long turn around, but you should be able to hit them.
Oh, they're anchor turning. Ghost, you're gonna wanna turn.
I'm turning. Fire!
Well,
we can't. We don't have a shot yet.
Minimum angle. Bitch!
Get below and repair.
Sky, go. I'll go.
That was good. We hit him a bunch of times.
We're not leaking.
Oh, we're not? It was the second floor?
I don't even see holes in the second floor, I don't think. Oh, no, there's a bunch of second floor holes. I'm repairing as fast as I can.
Keep firing, Sky. We should have angles on them soon.
Yeah, they didn't get a single good hit on us.
We might want to anchor turn now.
Sky, anchor turn.
I'm lowering it. Oh, we're going to hit the rock.
All right, great. Stay down there and repair.
Okay.
Oh, perfect timing. All right, lift it.
All right, we didn't get hit, so I'm going to come up and help. What happened to the enemies?
They're straight ahead. All right. Take the front sail and put the front sail to the left. That way we have one sail going each way.
To the left.
And so we'll catch wind more often than them because they're not setting it. Right-hand side is where we're attacking.
Gonna write cannons.
I don't have cannonballs.
Should be plenty. They're firing back. You might need to be down there for repairs if they hit. Nice, crit. Keep right there.
I'm out of cannonballs. Ow! I was below deck!
I'm dead.
We're taking on water. Ow! Stop blowing me up! We're taking on, or we took on water, but they're just hitting second deck right now.
All right, well I hit them with everything we got.
Where they at?
Behind us. I'm getting distance so we can repair.
Yep. Well, I mean, there's nothing really to repair. It's all second floor. Did they just fire someone at us?
Yep, that's somebody. They're short. You guys repair and reload your cannonballs.
Grab some boards. Damn, they're really good at blowing up the second floor.
Well,
I am not looking forward to the day that they learn how to aim.
All right, I need to get back on the wheel.
Yep, go.
They're just anchored, though, so... Oh, shit, I don't think we're gonna...
We have one extra cannonball left.
I've got 10.
Drop anchor. We'll do an anchor turn.
Anchor turn. To be fair, they might be running out of cannonballs, too.
I mean, they've gotta be pretty low. I mean, they did just spawn, and we...
Anchor's up. They're on the left side.
Yep.
Be conservative with cannonball right now.
Ram and then just... I don't know. No, we shouldn't ram.
Not right now. We still have an advantage.
I'm going to cut around the left.
So we're going to hit from the right side?
No, you're going to shoot from the left. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go behind them and then see if we can anchor, and we can just lay into their back end. Like, they have got to be in very bad shape.
They're all below deck.
We're going straight into the wind, so it'll be a nice slow pass. So get on two cannons and then get going.
Yeah, they are all below deck.
Watch out for boarders. That one.
That or they're not on the ship. That could be a very real possibility.
No, there's one on the deck.
All right, get ready.
On the cannon.
Yep.
Fire! Aim low. Anchor turn.
Not possible at the moment. This guy get hit it. I still have shots.
And then get more shots. You keep staying on the cannons. They're sniping.
I'm out of balls.
All right, great. Get on the anchor.
One sec. I got one more cannon shot.
I'm out of balls as well.
They're boarding. Ow! I'm low, I can't help. I gotta eat bananas. They have someone in the water trying to board. Are we mobile?
Yep, we're mobile.
Oh, they're... bitch, you gone.
They were on, but...
Yeah, no, they got immediately, this guy pushed them off.
I think that's it.
Load me. Fire me at them. Do it. Quickly. Back left cannon. That is absolutely opposite of what I said to do.
Yeah. You hit the corner of the ship, and you bounce.
They've gotta be taking a lot of water.
They are.
Side note, the bottom of their ship doesn't look too full of holes. Unless that's just what holes look like.
I have 3 cannonballs left.
I have 0.
Seem like they're riding.
They're sinking!
Water.
Oh, they sinking!
Nice.
They had one person on board.
Turn.
I'm gonna try and steal their cannonballs.
Done. Oh yeah, take anything you can off of them.
Oh, they had a million cannonballs left, by the way.
Nice.
I grabbed 10. They had no loot, though.
Yeah, they just came from
sinking.
Port,
so... Hey, guys! I'm being subjected to real physics.
Yep.
I'd like to swim. Help? There we go. Okay, stepping off of the boat's zone area restored normal physics.
Well, it cost us everything we had, but we sunk them.
And they didn't actually have anything. Oh my god, this boat is sinking faster than I can swim after it.
Should we?
Oh, it's just gone.
On the island?
Okay,
yeah,
stop,
we go
stop,
get
stop, 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 anchor!
There's a mermaid out there. Oh, barrels. We can, oh, okay. All right, that'll work.
That works.
We can resupply.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Yeah, they didn't have anything and we absolutely bullied them.
I mean, they came after us.
Yeah, no, to be fair, they engaged. We engaged better.
I mean, they swam threateningly in our direction. Or
which is engaging. Let's be honest, because we're pirates, that's engaging. I'm gonna go put these balls away. You know what the best part is? They don't have a boat. Even if they, you know, somehow sneak onto our ship, what are they gonna do? Shoot rounds at the hull and hope that it makes a sink?
They can throw our one chest off.
Oh, no. Our one chest.
Yeah, I really wish they had like a mechanic where you could like chop with your sword at a repair or something, so you could sink it that way.
Yeah, but then it'd make infiltrating too powerful. Because if you stealth on a ship, you're just god then.
True.
Yeah, but we could use the cannonballs. You know what's also kind of funny? As they were, as I boarded them, they were trying to, bail water out. But straight up, even though I killed the guy, it was not gonna mean anything. By the time I got back down, the bottom floor was full. And then all of our second floor shots started working.
Oh, damn. So they weren't repairing the second floor.
No. It's just bananas and planks in the barrel cluster.
Yeah, I'm just checking.
Oh, wait, we're breaking the island.
Northeast beach. Yeah, that's why I parked us here. Ah, Angler's Camp, Northeast Beach, right here. Oh, we have a gunpowder barrel. Good thing we didn't have that on the ship.
Yay!
Nine paces southwest.
Is that you running towards the sky?
Yeah.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So I'd just like to point out that this is not... I wonder what is northeast. Fuck.
Yeah.
Where were we at, Sky?
We were on the other side. Like, the other side of the island.
Alright, I'll grab the explosive.
My baby, no!
Alright, grab the explosive.
Saw
that coming. Tried to avoid that. Didn't happen.
I had a charged attack ready before... you dropped it, and fun fact, you can't cancel those.
Nope. And they don't have a hole infinitely either. They go off after a certain amount of time.
Wait, hold up. What's it say, Ghost?
What?
Hollower Ock Mick. What's it say?
Hollower, it's, let's see, 1980.
What?
1980. It's probably the birthday of one of the devs.
Was that there before, by the way, or did we just never notice it?
On the plus side, I made it back to the ship before Skyhawk.
Okay. I thought you were the other dude.
Nope.
Hey, it eliminated all the cannonballs I looted. Fuck.
Oh, you both died.
Yeah. Or no, I didn't loot any cannonballs.
Yeah,
Ghost, what you gonna do about it?
I have all the planks I got.
So now what?
Planks.
Oh, we're done with the voyage.
Yep. Alright, raise anchor! Actually, wheel to the left before we do that.
Okay.
Permission to come aboard, sir?
Permission denied!
Permission granted after we get back to shore, because that way we get our cannonballs back when we get a new ship.
fine.
Could I just join in off of you guys?
No, we're smoking.
Give it a try, but we're in a three-man session, so we'll see if it happens. It'd be nice. I'd really like to have a four-man private, so I wouldn't need to do that, but...
They'll never see me back here, guys.
Yeah,
stealth mode.
If you want to adjust sails, everything to the right.
How about the wheel to not... Oh, you're on the wheel.
Yeah, I'm on the wheel.
I gotta admit, that tactic you came up with having them all at different,
all it allows them... you to not have to micromanage the sails, yeah. And if they're not doing anything to their sails, I mean, they were admittedly anchored, but it kept us always having something in the wind.
Yeah.
And it also kept us at a slower pace, so we weren't, like, 400 mile an hour shooting by them. Oh, sorry, all sails to the left. The wind's coming the other way.
Damn it, I can't adjust sails while also playing an instrument.
The end. Oh my god, that's what they need. A pet monkey that plays for you.
I need that now.
I would pay money for that.
I would pay actual real life money for that.
Alright, doesn't look like I can join off of you.
Okay, well, we're right next to a turn-in point, so we're gonna dump these chests and then we'll bring you in.
Alright.
Then we'll have a full crew. We did that with three-man crew, no
Well, to
less.
Be fair, they also rolled. They were at most three-man. I never saw a fourth person.
Okay.
There were only ever two fired at us at a time.
That goes to show you why you never anchor.
Are we supposed to be ramming this island?
I mean, yeah, both of you grab a chest. We might as well scuttle.
Okay! Sky, grab a chest!
We're gonna end off anyway.
Whoa!
Woohoo! That was fun.
We got some air!
I broke my leg.
Same. Yeah.
I left all my bananas on the ship.
Oh, well. Quickly stumble towards the man.
It kind of sucks because we had this cool shark boat, but whatever. We'll get a different one.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah, they upped all the chest values.
Only 300 for the other one.
Oh, there it goes. Yay, I have a reputation of one now. Or, sorry, two. I'm just gonna eat all my bananas. Is that okay with you guys?
Probably a good idea.
I'm out of bananas. Grog? Grog.
It's so cheap to buy quests, though.
Guys, our boat sank.
I mean, that was kind of the point.
Wait, hold up. Our boat parked itself!
Damn!
It's sinking while parking itself!
That's just good sailing right there. Give it a send-off.
Boat! Where's Sky? Or where's Ghost?
Oh, I'm over here.
Get up fucking over here! Goodbye, self-parking boat! Goodbye, self-parking boat!
It's sailing off into the deep.
It's gonna become Davy Jones' new boat.
Oh.
Where'd it go?
That was a little bit of a suspension of, you know.
The sea! She calls me.
All right, we'll see you guys when we come back and we grab Long and get a full crew.
You can play instruments underwater!
And it makes some sound underwater muffled.
Oh, this is great.
Yep.
All right, we'll be back.
Ahoy and welcome back. Our crew be filled. Ooh, this is shuttered down.
You know, this is the worst port ever, by the way.
Yeah, this is,
There's more broken barrels than there are whole barrels.
What's the clothing place? Tent?
Alright, well, I am good to go. We can leave the island.
Oh, no, this is the clothing guy.
Alright, everyone on the boat, we're leaving Ghost.
I like how we have Carl.
I mean, we turned in the last chest to a guy named Hugh.
I know, but I mean, like, it's a spooky, like, super spooky shack. He's got a skeleton in a cage behind him with a Twistagore helmet, and his name is Carl.
Long!
What?
Get on the boat and help with the anchor!
I'm getting my supplies.
How dare you! The boat is outie!
Oh shit, that thing takes off like a bullet. Get back here!
Never!
Oh, even the sword dive does not catch up to that.
God, it's a ship ghost!
I mean, the sword dive is pretty powerful.
You're a flimsy human being, and we're a boat. Sky, it's just me and you now. Together.
I see the mermaid. So anyway, we have Long, Sky, Crit, and Ghost on the ship today.
So hold up, you said we're supposed to all be old men?
Oh yeah, you got a young appearance?
No, but Sky's an old woman.
Silver-haired. Oh yeah, old men
are
old.
You're a woman
women,
too, Crit.
Yeah.
I'm a woman?!
Yeah.
Land ahoy.
Oh, I mean, if you're a wimp.
I grabbed quests. So
I just realized.
Drop anchor real quick so we can vote on it, because it might be this island.
Ghost?
Yes.
Our character models are all the same. It's just we have
different gender.
White. No, we're
read
all
the
white
quest,
plus
the quest,
Crit. Gray hair.
What's the quest? Already stuck a dagger in it.
Can
also, where's
a
Long?
A stash robbed by the insignificant
right
five paces west.
What?
Shipwreck Bay. That is... Oh, this is Uncharted, the one in front of us.
Wait, what do you mean?
What? Is it another Uncharted island?
I believe so.
The one to our right?
Yeah.
Bye.
Then the other one was over...
The mermaid is already here to bring me home. Is anyone else coming with me?
I'm here behind
you. I know what island that is.
You do?
That's Ghost Island, I think.
I think you mean it's Crit Island.
That's not Ghost Island.
I think it is, because I think it might contain Ghost Lantis. And... No, it isn't. It's a different one.
I plant my flag on this island. It is now Critical Island.
There's like a dead boat in the middle.
I wonder if there's like
three
of these like hidden ones. And so if you go into the center of the triangle created by the three Uncharted Islands, like there's something secret there. Like you dive down and there's another wreck. Like that's what I would totally do. Oh, that's a shark. I don't have my blunderbuss.
No, neither do I.
And I have a sniper.
I'm going into the middle.
Ooh. It's like some coral.
Ow.
Oh no, there's a really like deep down
one
broken
shot.
Boat. What's in this broken boat, guys?
Hey, it's not one shot.
Guys?
I don't know.
Hmm?
What's in these broken
wow,
boats usually?
Nothing. It's just there for aesthetics.
Maybe this is why no one's ever found that secret area for the legendary pirate, because they're all on the Uncharted ones.
Mmm. That or it doesn't appear until you hit the level for it.
Well, because it's not accessible.
Cave!
So
cave!
Underwater cave?
Underwater cave in the bay!
Oh shit, I think we might have found it. Where's the underwater cave?
I'm in it!
Is it inside the ship?
It's on the bay, in the part of the bay where the ship isn't. This thing is long.
Oh, I think I found the other entrance to it.
I'm running out of that thing called oxygen.
Yeah, some bananas will fix you right up.
I found the oxygen! There's an actual cave in here, guys. Oh, no. Never mind. Wait. You know, there's a real bitch-ass cave in here, guys. Holy shit! Aww. There was like a pirate treasure in here, but the chest is open and then it's empty. I heard someone. Hello!
Yeah. Ahoy! Oh, this is awesome! This is a fucking amazing cave! Nicely found, Crit.
I am an explorer.
I'm taking these legendary bananas.
Wait, the,
you might need to use some of them to heal yourself.
I'm in a little hurt.
I mean, you might as well.
Legendary banana. But yeah, look at this chest!
There's a bird skeleton, like a parrot skeleton.
Yeah! Did you see the parrot ghost?
No little parrot.
Aww. Play some music!
I just want, like, the wall, like, opens up after we play music to the bird. That'd have been great.
Quick, everyone stop, let's change music! This is sad music. Maybe the bird wants sad music.
I'm hearing stuff from this wall.
I think it's the mermaid.
Yeah, the mermaid's outside.
Okay.
Spooky cave!
That was really cool.
I'm glad I noticed that.
Yeah, so the other Uncharted Island had Atlantis. So I'm thinking maybe if we visit all three?
Wait, did we go different ways?
There's actually an entrance by the pirate ship.
Yeah, that's the one I came in through. I think I went a different way, guys.
That's fine.
I think this keeps going more. Oh, you know, I'm at the pirate ship. Hey, Ghost.
Hey, we already checked the pirate ship for loot.
I mean, I checked it, but it wasn't real good checking. But I also didn't see anything. Like, even remotely chest-like.
There's a barrel.
Yeah, it's got, like, bananas in it.
There's wooden planks.
So how's the boat doing, by the way? Oh, wait, we can just hit return to boat.
Yep.
Fuck swimming! Mermaid!
Sharks inbound! Sharks inbound!
Shazam me home!
Shazam!
Shazam home.
And yes, you can hold lanterns underwater.
I noticed that. That was kind of nice. Raises the question how you can turn it on and off, though.
So while we have a quest, I do propose we go hunting for some... Alright, so what is it off it? It's off the right front right of the ship.
So on the other side of the Uncharted Island?
So mine was in L13.
Wait, what?
So if we went to L, like, 13 to 14, like, this is where my Uncharted one was.
Oh, you're trying to do the map.
So I'm betting... Alright, we do it evenly across. It's about 2, so there should be another Uncharted Island somewhere in this area.
Alright, give me heading.
So straight south by with just a touch to the southeast.
Alright.
Well, we can stop at Shipwreck Bay on the way.
Yep. Oh, we just turn left. Alright, I'm gonna head up to the crow's nest and see if there is anything ahead of us.
It's kind of like our current heading. Well, that's something I'm gonna actually get my weapons fixed. Because I don't like this pistol!
I think that's my island over there. Which means this tower of rock right here in the middle is in between where the three hidden islands would be. Alright, do we have a tiny little island kind of like... I don't know.
Alright, so hold up. So if we assume that giant rock pillar is the center, what sides... which two sides have we found a island on?
We found the west one and the north one.
So we need, that's not a triangle, work, ghosts. Oh, fuck.
No, the southeast one is the one we're heading to.
Fuck.
I marked it in the middle of the ocean.
Fuck.
What? Oh.
I was trying to look and I fell off, okay? Alright, so ghost, how many sides do you think a triangle has?
3.
Okay.
Ooh, ship. Oh no, it's just barrels. Never mind.
Man, this mermaid could show up at any time. That'd be nice.
I think exploring this rock pillar may be something cool.
I mean, let's go explore it. Why not? Do an exploring one.
Because I don't see anything ahead of us. Like, there's a fort way out in the distance. Actually, there's a shipwreck dead ahead.
We want to check that out first?
Maybe.
Let's check that out first, and then we'll hit the big rock pillar.
Yep.
Like, look for caves in it, I guess. Oh, as a note, there is a fortress.
No, the shipwreck's way before the fortress.
I know, but there is a fortress.
Yeah.
Excuse you?
Alright, so erase the circle to the south.
Why?
Because that one was not an island. The other two are islands that we found that are uncharted. I think that is my.
You mean the one we're on right now?
The one we're about to hit, the circle.
I mean, we're in it.
Okay, then remove it, because there's no island here.
Okay.
Actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's no island here.
Unless
I jumped off from the crow's nest. I looked. I'm underneath the water right now looking.
So, if that's not a side of the triangle...
Alright, so pay attention to where those birds are in front, so... It could be... So there's two things they could do. You could have a triangle with the treasure in there, or there could be four uncharted islands.
In
and
box
if you cross
formation?
Them, it'll make an X.
That seems like a lot of work, Ghost, to do during a stress test.
Well, I mean, it's their big hidden area. Like, honestly, I think that rock pillar over there is probably the best thing to check for.
Alright, we're approaching the good old-fashioned seagulls. So have we named the galleon yet, or is it still just unnamed galleon?
Oh, this one's currently unnamed.
We need to name a galleon.
Well, it is it's the shark galleon.
We have the shark one again!
Nice!
Alright, we might want to anchor. Right. Anchor!
We are pretty far away.
Nah.
Yeah, we are.
Use a cannon!
Yeah, but getting back.
Use a cannon!
Well, we just have to keep each other covered. Hopefully we all have ammo.
Yeah.
It's the wreck of the howling beast.
The chest will float for a short period of time if we find one, so...
Alright, not in the captain's chamber. Grog barrel! Oh.
Found a completely destroyed seafarer's chest.
Damn.
We have not found a bottle. I think they might have taken the message in the bottles out.
That'd be lame.
I mean, they weren't super common.
Yeah, but I mean, we've played for 5 hours now and haven't found one, so.
Oxygen! Need oxygen!
We've been in for the most part, so. Fucked our ship. Oh my god, yeah, we did park a ways out. Shark!
Where?
Next to me.
Gotcha.
It's faster than you are.
It's not faster than bullets! That's right! So that was all there was.
Yeah.
Let's go check the big rock pillar for, like,
yeah.
Underwater caves.
I really do feel like that is a, very highly potential spot for the secret area to be. Like, I can't believe we found two uncharted islands.
Another shark goes.
The thing is, what if they're not actually that special and they're just everywhere?
No, because we haven't come across any other ones.
Well, have you been looking for them?
I mean, the only islands we've ever come across are the ones that we've been searching point to point to point for. Like, I mean, maybe they're out in the open water if you take a really long route to somewhere and you just don't notice. But I'm from now on, whenever we see a small island, let's check and just see what it's called.
Yeah.
Where's our storage?
Captain's.
I'm coming.
I'll work on the wheel, or the anchor, because it's
a wheel is turned.
So yeah, we'll hit that. We don't really care if someone takes our chest, because it's probably worth like 20 gold.
I mean, actually, they're worth considerably more now, remember?
I know, but this is the lowest tier one, and it's the battered version.
You on the boat yet, Long?
Yes.
Sky?
Good.
Okay.
Yep.
Because the boat, she turning. Hey, we'll have a wind.
Nice.
Get them to center sail. Because we're going to have a tailwind if we go center.
So what are the islands we're heading to? So it's the Shipwreck Cove and that's it? Was that only one map on this one?
Yeah. And then it should give us
another
one.
Oh, it's the chaptered one. Okay.
Yeah.
I have another quest as well purchased. So if we don't have a big enough haul to justify hitting a bay, we can always grab a second one.
I think I overestimated how much we were turning. No, I didn't. We're good.
Now, is there an island to the west of this rock pillar that's marked on the map? Or is that my island?
We're just going to the left rock pillar.
That is your island.
Okay. You want to see Ghost Lantis, Crit?
Nah. I've seen the Cave of the Sunken Crit. I'm good.
Cave of the Sunken Crit.
That's
like
a good
it.
Name.
If any Sea of Thieves devs see this, we totally claim those names for the
yep.
islands.
Yep. They're ours. We're putting a trademark in it now.
All right.
Ooh, you gonna thread the needle?
If you want to try dropping anchor in the middle of it.
Thread the needle!
Lift one of the sails.
To what?
Should we slow down? Because otherwise we're going to whip around and probably crash.
All right, sails. Come on, boys.
Wait, where are we heading?
Through the middle!
We're dropping anchor here. Because this is where I think that the legendary area might be.
Dropping, because you're going to kill us if I don't.
Perfect. Not so perfect. Getting
Not
more
perfect.
Perfect
at all.
Actually, it's perfectly pointed to where we need to go.
In all the right. water! Search
Everyone
for cave! Yeah, so search for a cave. If you find one, get air before going in it. Because if it's as long as the last one...
Yeah.
Did I already find one? Or is this just a crack? Oh my fucking god, I think I found one already.
Nice.
I'm heading towards
that. That is just a very convenient crack that... It's just a convenient crack. You can't fit in it.
Oh.
Damn it. It looks like a cave.
My end of the island flattens out a lot. Think about reloading my gun.
There's a very big trench here, by the way.
No visible cave here. Yeah, this island is very elevated compared to the rest.
We should try canning on top. What if it's up top?
I mean, it didn't look like there was a crack, but
hidden
yeah, go
cracks.
For it.
Like, what if it's only visible from a bird's eye view?
Possible. Someone launch themselves out as high as they can.
Someone will have to get back to the ship first. All right, Sky, did you do a full around?
Almost.
I mean, have you been from the side you just came from?
Cause, yeah.
You just intersected on me, so yeah, it's not here.
All right, it was a good theory, but the X marks the spot theory could still be there.
Yeah, this just might not be the X.
Well, I mean, this would be the triangle center, not the X.
I don't think the triangle one is gonna, work, just because there was not a third point of the triangle that we could find.
Yeah, there was not a third island, so I think the triangle one is not the correct way. Wait, what is this? That's another rock spit. There's a far little rock spit I'm gonna go check out. This did not connect to the main area. Thought I went around it, but no, it was a different one. Getting all turned around underwater here.
We should probably go to this voyage, because we're almost at the end of the episode.
I mean, true.
You guys can figure this out while I'm not here, because...
I'll grab a mermaid back to the ship if anyone
Shipwreck
wants to
Bay.
Take
so where's Shipwreck Bay?
Great east of us. Oh, there's a mermaid
Great east.
For me.
Raising anchor very slowly.
Oh, bad shark. I'm out of ammo. I'm going to be taking the express route back.
Yay.
Oh, you passed by. Out. No, he bit me.
Hey, so side note, turning doesn't help when we can't go forward.
Oh, good all point. The sails are raised?
Yeah. Why are they all raised?
So we could turn better?
Ghost. And turn to left. Full left! I like the satisfying noises they make when you line in the sails. They each make their a slightly different, like, clunk noise. So, what part are we heading to?
We got a riddle, Shipwreck Bay, so...
Is the thing directly on our left, or is the thing way in front of us?
It's to our left a little bit.
I will check the map, I guess.
Yeah, it's a little bit to our left.
So yes, it's the one, I think. Oh, goddamn, we're back here again?!
Yeah, we passed by it on the way.
No, I mean, this is the third time I've come here on a treasure map.
Oh. So, Crit, you're at... like, N10 and a half is where your island is.
Okay.
Mine's L13, 14.
Hey, tell me when we're in position. Oh, wait, never mind.
Right-hand cannons, Crit.
What?
I'm turning us to the right.
Never been so insulted in my life. Okay, why is it all red?
They changed all the icons depending on which sea it is.
Hey, that's a rock, by the way. We're turning into a rock. We're gonna hit a rock. That's a rock. We're gonna hit a rock really hard with our bodies. Sky, hug it.
Okay.
If it tries to hurt us, hug it.
Fire, Crit.
We missed it.
See, look at that. Perfect angle for Crit.
Oh, what this is that? Gonna crunch! I'm okay!
Where did we park?
Did you just die?
No.
We are very far away from the island.
Well, do we want to get closer?
From the scarecrow besides the inner shallow pool, this merry dance will be your worth 6 paces west and break the earth. So we're going in the middle bit.
So would you land right on the island, Crit?
Yes!
Mission accomplished.
Like, literally, I just barely grazed the water so my legs didn't shatter.
Nice. Then it all worked out.
There's
I don't
scarecrow.
Think I'm
going
to be able to navigate this way as cleanly as this was on the sloop.
So we're looking for a scarecrow by an inner pool.
Alright, get ready to drop anchor. And drop it.
Guys! Hmm? I found the best baby!
Oh boy.
All ashore, it's going ashore! Woohoo! Oh boy. Oh boy, that's a cliff. That's a cliff. Bam! Into the eye of the cave!
Is there a scarecrow in there?
No. So what's the riddle?
There's a scarecrow by the inner pool.
Besides the inner shallow pool.
Which
inner
I'm in-
Inner shallow pool.
I'm in it right now.
It's like a, it's just like bones kind of sticking out kind of thing.
What? Is it this dude?
Probably.
It's just like, it's the hook dude from earlier. From the scarecrow besides the inner shallow pool, this merry dance will be worth it west. Paces west. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yes.
Nicely done, Crit.
Help me dig! It's a marauders.
A good one?
Oh no, seafarers. Lame.
Alright, which way was the ship? There it is.
Wait, right, that voyage was west. One.
Yay.
That was just one.
Wow.
Rip.
This was a tier 10 quest, too. Alright,
let's get
quest.
Back to boat and turn it in.
I can throw it on another map if we want.
I have to
one.
Go.
Oh, okay, yep.
I was supposed to leave 10 minutes ago, but for some reason we had to go pick up some more people. I'm even leaving my explosive baby here. That's how much I need to go, guys.
Okay. If Kurt's leaving an explosive barrel, we gotta get the hustle on. Who's got the chest? Skyhook?
Yep.
Alright.
I'm getting ready on anchor. I'll get it as close as possible, and you tell me when you're ready.
I'll get the sail, or the...
You know, get the sails ready.
Wheel set.
Is the chest on board?
Nope.
Okay.
And we're moving. What's the nearest port?
Great North, I believe. See the lights?
I can check that.
Straight north.
Yep. Dagger all something right, outpost.
Straighten the sails.
Oh, straighten the sails.
I'll put them a little bit off to the right, but yeah. All right, we've got full sail.
Do we want to beach the ship again?
Might as well. We gotta change crew up again.
I mean, Nitz can join if I leave, though, is the thing.
Can he?
Yeah. Yeah. He's already four-man, remember?
Oh, then let's not beach the ship, then.
Damn. Shouldn't have explained it. This is sad music, because it'll probably be the only time I get to play during this stress test.
Aww.
Hey, I found the island of the sunken crit. I'm happy.
Yep, and I found Ghostlantis. Now we need to find Nitz's hidden island.
Ghost, get back on your instrument.
I'm making sure we don't crash.
Damn it.
Anchor!
A what? Oh, alright. Alright, I've got the broken ass seafarer's chest. Well, that was actually really a bad idea.
No, because now we're pointing back out to sea.
Everyone off the back of the boat!
We got all the chests?
Yep. You know something I am glad though? Haven't seen a Sorrow's chest. Or a Grog chest.
I haven't actually seen any of the special chests so far.
The less those there are in the world, the better.
I don't know, the two times we had three Sorrow's chests.
It wasn't great.
It was an exciting voyage.
Where's chest dude?
Center of the beach.
Chest dude! Come by my broken chest! Oh, that's what a good seafarer was. I wonder what this one is.
Oh, not bad.
Oh, wow. Almost the same. Where's the last chest? Or do we only have the two?
Just those two.
Alright. Vote me into the brig so I may leave. Vote me into the brig!
Waiting on one more vote.
Someone vote me into the brig if you haven't. Long!
Where do you vote?
My crew!
Escape my crew.
Also, I'd like to point out that he is very much not an old man.
Unfortunately, because of the minimum sentence, you can't use the brig to teleport people.
Oh, I forgot about the white screen.
Yep.
Alright.
Alright, we'll be back next time. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed, and we'll see him on more Sea of Thieves.
Hey, I think there might be some water in the boat. No, that's just what wood looks like apparently from inside this.
Okay. Woo.
All right, see ya.